push it this way as you're pulling it apart.